said he wanted to marry the whitey. The pig!
What?! Are you crazy?! Marry a pig?! Are you insane?!
But he was determined. No, I will marry her. And she told the priest of the village,
my son is crazy! He wants to marry a pig!
Oh, it's impossible. But the boy was determined. He only married a piglet. So they wrote to the bishop. Escreveram ao bispo a dizer que ele queria que ela queria casar. E o bispo disse, the bishop said, if they love each other, let them marry. And so they settled the date and they celebrated the wedding with magicians, with music. Everybody was happy, everybody drank, and the priest blessed them, and it was a joy. The wedding celebration lasted for some days, you know. Mother of God.